frozen with a bounty, but I had a bad experience with peanut butter, where something that looked like peanut butter, it wasn't peanut butter, and I nearly ate it. Since then, can't eat peanut butter. But since Casey, I've been having Reese's more, and they're just delicious.
So yeah, I can't lie, it doesn't look like an egg at all.
No, it doesn't. It just looks like a little, looks like a toe. Soft chocolate, of course.
Oh, I hate you, sir.
Oh dear. How about? Can you hear the treading?
At least I got a glass of milk.
In particular, like the chocolate of Reese's as well. And the chocolate's really nice. Like, they could make a bar of just the chocolate without the peanut butter, and I'd still like it.
Like my Easter egg.
Was your Easter egg made with the extra chocolate?
I think so.
There's some drilling going on somewhere, so apologies if you can hear that in the background. Should be quiet enough though. What are your thoughts on the egg?
Love, but I find that when you get like a Reese's peanut butter cup, I quite enjoy that thick bit of chocolate.
Yeah.
And this doesn't have that. Like, very thin, but it's not. In turn, that means it's nice and light.
Very true. Yeah. I was expecting that to be heavier than it was.
Yeah.
Coke.
Water from the tap. Not very cold. All the sun's coming out.
That's because it was raining. It was raining earlier, wasn't it? That's gonna be minty. So it's like a croissant and donut, right? Is that what it's meant to be?
Yeah,
what's that
on the bottom? It's layers. No, it's just a layer of pastry.
Oh my gosh.
Thin, very, very thin.
We should have got a knife. I think we might need a knife. We're back. We've cut the cronut in half.
Now, I would love to actually be able to show you this.
Careful, yeah. What is in the inside?
I don't know. It's like, I don't know.
That's such a weird taste.
I recognize it.
A biscoff and Nutella one. I bet that is just heavenly.
What is it? Oh my gosh. I think it's just like a
an extra flavour in there, and I recognise it. sugar in there. Just made it go. Yeah. Yeah. some squealy line.
Just the legit line is like. Or like.
They like. Is it textured or is it different colour?
Different colour.
What colour? White.
I think it goes like white, pink, glittery. Should I just go get my phone or.
I was just interested. Oh. That's why I said ignore my disgusting nails. Yes. Yeah. And see that thing where you paint your nails to stop?
Yeah.
To stop it?
Yeah.
Really?
And you can get disgusting play with stuff like that, isn't
it? Yeah, yeah, I honestly should do that.
And yes. You're like.
The only thing is if you're eating food.
Yeah.
And you go. Yeah. It's a bad habit. That's all I know.
Yeah, I don't know either. Bad habits lead to late nights.
Sleeping alone.
And then I go on late.
Something about turning me on.
Maybe.
It's an insurance.
I
fall from grace. Is that their children as well?
Steve Lacey.
Oh,
I've forgotten. But online, if I try to make a bad set, I thought you would do.
Yeah, I can't believe that's definitely not Ed Sheeran. Jesus.
Why?
Because it doesn't sound anything like Ed Sheeran.
No, it's me.
Yeah, I mean, I'm thinking of the song.
Yeah,
I obviously
Steve
you don't
Lacey
sound
like.
See you in whatever video comes next.
Bye-bye.